Oh, here he is. Man of the moment.
What's that?
Are you going to answer him, or do I need to get the bomb squad here to check it out first?
It's chocolates, isn't it? So enjoy.
You know, I am yet to hear an apology come out of that stupid gob of yours.
I'm not apologising. It's a truce. What are you doing here with him?
Someone had to bang you two's heads together.
I think they're doing a good job of that themselves. Here, you think some tacky chocolates is going to make up for bashing your best mate in the face?
You didn't quite bash me in the face. Look, maybe we should have been honest about the whole cash flow here. No, just forget it. Seriously, why is she here with you?
We ran into each other and she said we should sort things out, so... Silent treatment for?
Yeah, because this place is usually full of sparkling conversation, isn't it? Look, I said it's over, right? Let's move on. Why are you making such a big deal about yesterday? We get things out of our system the only way that we know how. We shake hands, we move on. That is the way it's always been.
Sure.
Then maybe we can celebrate by clubbing a mammoth to death and dragging its dead carcass into our lair.
Oh! So you're above a scrap now, are you?
Nah. There's something going on with you.
Just leave it.
Not until you tell me what's going on.
You want to know what's going on with me?
Yeah.
Try the fact that my kid thinks I'm some type of thug. Won't even live on the same continent as me, but yet here you are.
Your kids, they adore you after everything you've done. Now tell me, how does that work? Why is that fair?
You're telling me that I don't deserve my kids.
If I don't deserve my kids, you definitely don't deserve yours.
Careful now.
Why?
What are you gonna do?
Punch me again?
Because we both know that you making the first move is your only fighting chance when it comes to me. Just like when we were kids.
As a date.
You know, I thought I had to take you for dinner before I got what I wanted.
Don't know what makes you think that was just for you. Dinner would be nice, though.
Dinner it is. Yeah. Do you think that Felix is all right?
That boy has not been all right since I've known him. Why?
I don't know. It's just the way he's been acting recently.
Are you worried about him?
Yeah. Yeah, I am, actually.
Aww. Is someone worried about their little friend?
Hey! What the hell are you doing? Are you in my clothes?
Yeah, we were just...
You're in my house? In my clothes? I guess you were just sleeping in my bed too, yeah? Get out of my clothes, man!
Do you want to see me naked or something? Me and Sharon, we were...
I know what you were doing. You were trying to be a dad to my kid. Now, Sharon, come out.
What were you doing?
I said come out.
What were you doing?
Are you just overreacting?
I said come out. What's wrong with you?